There is the green light, race two of eight races here today. They're ready. Racing, Ranger Rose came out reasonably well, showing pace, Axel Boy Jose, and now Ranger Rose is booting up on the inside, and round the outside, three wide, Magic Voyage. Back on the inside was Hit of Magic, well back was Take a Lily, and at the tail, Flossie Joe off the back, the favourite dashed away. Ranger Rose by four lengths, Hit of Magic in second, then Axel Boy Jose on the outside was Magic Void around the corner. It's Ranger Rose, the odds on favourite, careering away. Ranger Rose wins it by six lengths. Magic Voyage has got second, then Axel Boy Jose, then on the outside was Take a Lily. Last couple, Flossie Joe and Hint of Magic after the running of race two, and the time is around 25.72.